During the commissioning of the project, Ronald Yomgenyi Bish, the Member of Parliament for Rutshiga County, noted that the initiative under the Minister of Works and Transport is aimed at improving the country's road network. He emphasized that consultations with the Rutshiga District Council led to the prioritization of Mparo Nosi Butambi Road due to its current condition and strategic importance. Yomgenyi highlighted that the road passes through an area known as a food basket for the district, facilitating connectivity to other districts, particularly Rubanda. He says that this connectivity creates numerous opportunities for locals, especially in the transportation of goods to various marketplaces.
Consultation with the district council, we prioritized this road, Nosi Butambi, because it is a very strategic road. It connects Rubanda to Rutshiga, and there are so many markets in Rwanda like Karukara, which the Nosi people have to access. But they have been facing a lot of difficulty in accessing those markets because they have to come back through Rushiri, through Kabale, which is a very long distance. So this will cut the distance by more than a half, and I think it will transform this community.
You know, there are different people from different districts. When they come, they take chances and use our girls. Sometimes they even get pregnant, and even some women run from their homes and move with these people. So that's why I'm asking locals to be careful, take care of their children, especially the girls, not to be involved with the people working, the contractors.
Engineer Musa Mwine, the contract manager for the construction project, announced plans to upgrade the community road to a district road by widening it to 7 meters. He urged locals to cooperate, emphasizing that there would be no compensation for this activity as the ministry aims to ensure smooth transportation for the residents.
This community roads project, community road to a district road, and in that we are going to clear 7 meters, we are going to gravel the entire road, we are going to install culverts, and all this will be for the 8.2 kilometers from Mparo to Nosi up to Butambi. From that, I expect the contractor, Mita Engineering and Logistics Limited, to take only 6 months to complete this work. And in this, we are going to improve the small bottlenecks that have been on this road, and eventually, we hope that the people of this area will benefit from this project.
Rutshiga District LOC 5 Chairperson Robert Mbabazi Kakwerere emphasized the significance of the area, citing numerous institutions such as churches, schools, health facilities and marketplaces that heavily rely on good transport access. He underlined the area's vital role as a major source of agricultural products in the district. Nosi Mparo is the food basket for Rutshiga District. Whatever we eat comes from here, and as a leader, I was scared of coming here wondering what I would tell you without this road. Residents express relief as they have been facing numerous challenges due to the poor state of the road, hindering their day-to-day activities. Whenever it rains, it becomes tricky for people to leave this area. Even if one is sick or an expectant mother is rushing to the health center for immediate attention, it remains hard to move. The 1.06 billion shillings contract for the rehabilitation project was awarded to Mita Engineering and Logistics Company Limited, and the completion is expected within 6 months. Report by Job Namanya for the news.